going on, guys? JordanRSPS here, and I'm back with a brand new video. And today we're back on Dreamscape for the first time in probably a really long time. I think it's been a good couple of months, probably 6 or 7 months since we played the server. And today we're going to be doing a massive opening. We're going to be opening 15k worth of boxes. I'll get into that further into the video, but before we do that, I'm going to be doing a big giveaway. I'm going to be giving away 10 boxes of Wilson total, 5 each to 2 lucky winners. So if you want to be entered with a chance to win that, then all you got to do is like the video, comment your IGN, subscribe to my channel, and turn on post notifications, as I sometimes choose the first commenter to win. Like this video, the first commenter on this video is going to get 100 million DS coins. You heard that right, the first commenter will get 100 million DS coins. So make sure to comment as soon as you see this video. But yeah, with that being said, let's get straight into this. Okay guys, so as you can see in my bank, I have 500 Halloween 2019 boxes, and I know it's a bit late for Halloween, but these boxes are still on the server, and we're going to be testing these out. I have 500, these are $30 each, so this is a $15,000 opening. And these boxes are incredibly OP. Let's just open 5 just to get a little gist of what you can get from these. As you can see, they're incredibly OP. 11 mil DS coins. We got a jack suit and an ultimate dream katana. And it announces in chat what we got as well. So let's open another one. We just got a zombie mask and an M44 Asimov. That's really good. And just a little disclaimer, I have not played the server in a while, so I may miss some really valuable items. So let me know in the comments. I'm hoping to get back into it and figuring out what's good again, because I guarantee a lot's changed in 7 months. But as you can see, a sword of a protectorate. I have never seen that in my life, but that looks awesome. And we've got another one of those in the zombie glove. And from that, we've got a sort of a protectorate as well again. So we've got two of those. So it seems like we get a bunch of coins, a Halloween item, then a really good item. That seems like what's happening here. So I'm going to do a time lapse, and I'll cut back when we either get something good or we're halfway done or whatever. So yeah, I'll be back. But get ready by the weekend. All the monsters come out on the weekend. Double cup, coming at me, but I've already had enough. Okay guys, so we've done quite a bit so far, and we just got an internal Kayoni staff. I know this is really good, and I'm noticing a bit of a trend. We're getting a bunch of M44 Asimovs, we're getting a bunch of golden miniguns, and obviously we're getting a bunch of coins as well. As you can see, if we scroll down to our cash pile, I have no idea where this is. Let's have a look. Come on, where are our coins? We've currently got nearly 2 bill. This is going to make it 2 bill DS coins, so that is a lot of DS coins to have, so that is ridiculous. And as you can see, we're also getting a bunch of, obviously, Halloween stuff as well. We've got the zombie mask, zombie gloves, Jason mask, jack suit, zombie trousers, Jason machete, etc. And yeah, we're getting a bunch of stuff. We also got a Trinity level 3. Was that from this, or did I accidentally put this in there? I don't think that was from there, but we just got an eternal Kony, so that is awesome. Let's see if we can get anything else good. And yeah, let's continue on with the time lapse.
I'm the reason why your nigga laugh right, he laugh right. I told him you my bitch, he took a step right. He know that I'm the nigga, so he laugh, yeah. He die right. Be simming on my waist, dancing, yeah, my style. And I step up in a party, everybody going wild. And my pages just met my talent, yeah, I know it took a while. Yeah, I been doing this rapping shit, little bitch, I did it all. Yeah, she going for it all. I don't ask her what she wanna do, I know she with it all. Bitch, I'm feeling like LaMelo, all I wanna do is ball. And you wanna talk to me, all you gotta do is call, yeah. Left, right, left, right. I'm the reason why your nigga left, right, he left, right. I told him you my bitch, he took a step, right. He know that I'm the nigga, so he left, yeah, he left, yeah. He died, right, he died, right. Baby, simming on my waist, dancing, yeah, my style. And I step up in a party, everybody going wild. And my pages met my talent, yeah, I know it took a while. Yeah, I been doing this rapping shit, little bitch, I did it all, yeah. Black, white, black, white. What you want? Yeah, you could get that tech, nigga. You could get that pump.
Okay, guys, so we're basically on our last 50, and I'm noticing a trend, obviously, as mentioned before. We're getting a bunch of zombie stuff. We got a shitload of golden miniguns, if we take a look. We've currently got 122 golden miniguns. We also got a bunch of M4A4s as well, Asimovs. We got 126 of those, and I also believe we got a bunch of katanas, too. If we check our bank, we got 113 Ultimate Dream katanas, so that is a lot of katanas to get. And obviously, we've got a bunch of DS coins. We've got over 3.5 billion in our cash pouch here, and we also got a bunch in here as well. We've got around about 2.1 billion in here. So yeah, it's a lot of the same items, but some one-offs. We did get a Kaoni staff. We got one of those. As you can see, we got one Eternal Kaoni staff, and if we take a look in the bank, we also got two AK-47 Asimovs. We got two of these, so that's pretty good. I'm not too sure how good these are, but and I'm still in chat, so I'm assuming it's pretty good. But yeah, we got 55 left, so let's see what we can get. See if we can get anything new. As you can see, we get a bunch of coins as per usual, and a bunch of golden miniguns, and we also got a bunch of swords of a thing. I don't know how to say it. Sword of procrastinate or something like that. And how many of those did you get? We got 116 of those. That's an incredible amount. But yeah, let's keep rolling these. Let's see if we can get anything else for our final ones. We have a nice outfit anyway, so that's pretty cool. So let's keep opening these. Another 136 million coins, and that's going up drastically. 217 billion now. That's probably going to go up to over 4 billion, which is insane. So these are $30 each, by the way, guys. So I want you guys to let me know in the comment section if you think these are worth $30 each, because I'm really curious as to what you think. There's a lot of repeats, so maybe it's worth it if you buy one or two, but is it worth it in the bulk purchase? I don't know. Let me know. And also, guys, I've got a bunch of videos planned on here. I'm going to be doing the most expensive setups in range, melee, and magic, so that's going to be pretty fun. And I'm also going to be doing a bunch of other videos like looting videos, bossing videos, and maybe even a series. Who knows? So let me know if you have any suggestions. That's going to be pretty fun. And our final two boxes, and we got nothing new. But as you can see, this has been a hell of an opening. We got over 6 billion in coins. We got 2 billion here and 4 billion there. So that's a lot of coins. We got a bunch of AK-47s. Two AK-47 Asimovs. We got over 100 M4A4 Asimovs. We got over 100 Sword of Procrastinators, or whatever it's called. We got over 100 gold miniguns. And we also got a Eternal Kaoni staff, and obviously a bunch of Halloween stuff as well. As you can see here, we got all of these Halloween stuff. So overall, this has been a pretty fun opening. We got a bunch of stuff, but yeah. So thank you for watching the video, guys. This has been a really fun video. I really hope you liked it. Make sure to drop a like and comment what you'd like to see next. Any suggestions at all, I'm open for. And obviously, make sure to enter the giveaway. I'm giving away 10 of these. I'm also giving away 100 million DS coins to the first commenter, so make sure to comment straight away. But yeah, guys, I'm back on Dreamscape. I'm of course going to continue with the icon videos. I know I haven't uploaded in like 3 weeks. I've been live streaming mainly, but make sure to stay tuned, guys. I'm gonna be cranking videos out. I'm gonna be doing hopefully 5 to 6 a week if I can stay with it. University's been a struggle, but I'm gonna be trying doing my best. That being said, thanks for watching the video, lads, and peace.
Kidding. You got me woke up the way you wrote it. Sticky like okra. Just let me coach ya, show you about my culture. It's a late night show like